guys, it is STOL. I am here at Tokyo's Intercity Sector platforms, and on platform number 18, we have a bullet train. I am going on a bullet train today. Here we go, the first bullet train. This bullet train will terminate here and then it will form a service intercity wise. So bullet trains are basically Japan's intercity trains. Like how we have the V-Sets or the Oscars, or the Endeavors or even the Explorers, they get the bullet trains. I'm here for about 40 minutes, so I'll have heaps to go. Another bullet train arriving. And these barriers shut, but there's no train here to prevent people from trespassing on the tracks. Sydney trains, you need this. Seriously, you have to. This bullet train over here is due to depart in 12 minutes at 8:10 a.m. So I'll point this out. Down below in there, if you can see, literally right onto the platforms, there are engineers that work in there, I think, on the bullet train, and give it a bit of maintenance while people are waiting to, while people are boarding, and just while it's terminating. I just realized. realise that. They just get a bit of quick maintenance in. That's probably why these bullet trains are, well, the best in the world, probably. So, yeah, that's a problem. Anyway, I'll see what train driving in these trains. Terminating here. We will then return to a location which I am. Series of trains in Sydney, Australia. So, yeah.